playing Widow here is just not possible. Two fist tracer is too much. I'm trying to use fucking reason with people to get them to switch.
It's fucking good.
As well. Three, two, one. Holy shit. Are you here . God, I'm not in the enemy team. The Genji is on payload. No. I'm not using Altair without Ana. I mean, okay. Alright, man. Okay, let's go. Oh my god! Nice! Okay, nice though, Ana, you popped off. God damn. That was crazy bun from Ana. That was fucking crazy. The Ana really popped off there. Oh fuck. Oh, they're everywhere now, I didn't see. Alright, I'm gonna play defensive. That's my bad.
Enemy
Fuck, my monkey died, man. Fuck, man. Fuck me, man. Baited, bitch.
Come on.
I'll have speed for him. Damage. Huge. Ult again. All right, come on, man. It's so difficult. It's so, and it's not only difficult, but it requires so much focus to play this character. Like the amount of fucking, like you have to perfectly aim 24/7. Zero. Yeah. So much focus. So much effort just to do fucking average. We have a lot of healing though, but I don't know. I think she's pretty, like, I think she, who's worse than her? Mercy, I think Juno and Mercy is maybe the same level. Juno, Mercy, Life Reaver, probably all the same level. Low mid on those. Did you catch anybody good? The bills were always paid. I'll leave it at that. Maybe, yeah, Life Reaver has gotten buffed, but I haven't seen any good Life Reaver players yet. But this is also low rating, so. Juno is difficult to play on console. Oh, I can imagine. That sounds crazy. That sounds impossible. Juno on console. Dude, we can't do it. We just can't deal with one tracer. This is why this character is fucking shit. We can't deal with one. Oh, get fucked, bitch. Get fucked, you fucking, bitch. Oh my god, dude. Shit on. Fucking tracer, motherfucker. Where's my other healer? Oh, he's up top. No way he headshots me. No fucking way. What? That's the only way they win that. So fucking lucky. So lucky. That's insane. He's so lucky for that. He's so lucky. That's fucking nuts. I wonder if it's double heal as well. Dude, both supports are just hopping in the air. He's trying to punch us, but we're bunny jumping, we're fucking in the air flying. We're nearly at 20k, dude. 20k heals. Wait, did he just try to do one of those diagonal punches or something? Bab, you know, seems decent. It's just 24/7 track. This character is a tracking. Like, if you like to track, this character is the dream support for you. Because it's the ultimate tracking character. No, dude. Wait, we win? My window. We're still on point. I don't know. This Tracer. Tracer Genji. Get out if you can, Tracer. Damn. No need. Oh. Alright guys. Passive C9. What do you think of wave respawn? Let's go. I think wave respawn is nice.